Hi, I'm Zoe Sadowski-Sinner and I'm from Wanaka, New Zealand. I'm riding the Burden Hometown Hero with the Burden Lexa X bindings. I love this board because it's very versatile. I can take it anywhere on the mountain and yeah, love riding it in POW. I ride this outside the park because it is good for riding deep snow and it's got a fatter nose than the tail, which really makes it float through POW. It's directional and a bit fatter, so then you can really float. Yeah, it's an awesome board for the POW. I run the Burden Anorak with Burden AK pants. The AK is really good for backcountry because stay warm, but also waterproof. And then I run this jacket because I like the anorak. It stays pretty solid and like always zipped up. This is my ideal setup for natural selection because the board floats in POW but also has pop, so I can pop off features and yeah, this outerwear so that even when I ragdoll I can stay dry and stay warm. Yeah, I'm super stoked.